Hey guys, welcome to Car Guy 1999 Reviews as well as Quirk Auto Dealers. Today we're taking a look at the 2020 Kia Rio LX and we're gonna find out why, honestly, great things come in small packages. This thing is a blast to drive. It's small, light, nimble, and with the 1.6 liter four cylinder mated to the IVT, intelligent variable transmission, it honestly is not slow for what it is, and it's fun to drive around. Other huge bonus is it's only $16,950 sticker price, not including incentives or any applicable discounts. That makes this one of the cheapest new cars available in the United States. However, it doesn't feel that way. I've driven cars, they feel like they're the cheapest car in the USA, but this is not the case. It's very well engineered, very fun to drive, and it really is a very, very nice car. Silky silver over black. Here is your backup camera that became a federal mandate in 2019. Continental tires, trying to find out what size they are. 185/65 R15. So that means they're going to be extremely cheap to replace too. Take a look at that 1.6. Not bad at all. You know, if you need to change any of the spark plugs or anything like that, they are all right there. That makes it really easy to access. This little compartment, I think you can get an armrest option. Nice material. I mean, even for little less than $17,000, you still get a touchscreen. Very easy to use. Apple CarPlay, Android Auto. I mean, not much that you need on top of what this gives you. Yeah, let's go for a drive. I have it in sport mode. You can enable and disable that right here. Just increases the throttle response, makes it a little bit more lively. What's nice is it's so small, tons of visibility. Some bigger vehicles struggle coming down that hill because I just can't see. It's an issue, quite a big issue. Because you need to see things around you. You need to keep an eye on them. You can't just ignore them. say it's not bad at all. It's honestly a lot of fun, especially on this tight test track. Honestly, this thing is really, really nice for what it is. I think it can fully load out one of these too. I'll have to spec one out and see what we can do. But it's really nice. Really, really nice. Fun to drive. I'm having a blast. Actually, I like this test track because I can show you off all the new cars that we have here. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. I'll see you all in the next one.